guys, and welcome to some Battlefield Hardline Conquest. Basically, like domination from Call of Duty, Black Ops 2, or whatever Call of Duty that has domination in it. So this won't be as long as my other videos, just because at the moment I haven't put the video for my PlanetSide 2 video up yet, or on my PC, so you know. What class shall I go for? Do we need stunt driver? Yeah, that's stunt driver. Sorry if you can't hear it too much. I have it turned down because it actually does swear, believe it or not. You might be able to hear swearing, but sorry about that, I can't beep out. Do I really need stunt driver? Oh, I'll just take the first aid pack. Alright, so it's going. I think we go, yeah, we're taking down the room. So let's go and take down the... Uh-oh. Bad situation. Run! Yes, let's take that helicopter. Let's stay with the operator class. Easier. Oh, please. Come in here. You know what? I'm going to turn it off. But if you hear swearing, you're gonna have to beep it out yourself. I'll turn it down. Yeah. So these guys don't. Yeah, shoot me. Yeah, I'm going down. It's going down for real. Blah, 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 blah. Yeah, I should have equipped the engineer class, the mechanic class. Would have been a whole lot easier. But the fastest way to get to places like this. Guys, do not land in first person because it's so bad. Respawn over here. Oh yeah, I forgot you can respawn on your points. Forgot about that. So let's take out him. Hello. Get owned. I see you. Oh, this is scary. This is scary. That was actually so scary. I'm not exactly sure how you... There we go. Oh, that way. Boom! I take out this guy that is oblivious to the person that's behind me. What? No! No, no, I didn't know it was up there. No! I didn't know it was going to go up there. Oh no! Oh, the helicopter's gone. Actually, I'm gonna get in a helicopter for once. Okay, get in quickly. Man, get in. Get in! Get in! Oh my god. Okay, bye bye. I'm actually gonna... actually gonna get in? Okay, that means no one's getting in tonight. Fair enough. Fair enough, don't get in. Yeah, nobody wants to get in. Well. Okay, let's cut other points then. I know B is getting taken now. Right, let's see if I can pull up a good trick. I know, I have no idea where I am. There we go, caps the point. Now lift up again. Right, I want one of you guys to come with me. Right, let's go and do the same at C then. Yes, I got a gunner. Finally. Shoot him. Uh-oh. Shoot him. Why? What is this guy doing? I see ya. Bye-bye. There we go. Killed him. Alright, we're still capping the point. It's really nice. Yeah! That's that B. What's this guy doing? Oh, come on. Move forward. Ooh. so hard to control that. It's so sensitive. Wow. Right, let's get in a helicopter. Why not? Let's go and drop some, let's try and get some. What now? Wow. I don't know how he got me faster. I'm just going to take it. He's going to spawn on this guy. What? Are you serious? Hopefully I can spawn on the spawn point. What's happening to my guy? I see you.
Possible need a ride at this location.
I need a ride. That's an enemy. Like it. Going to be a mission. It's going to be a bad mission. I need to do it. Alright. So basically, I'm going to bail out at a capped point, which is already demonstrated. A, right there. And then bail out. And then blow my C4 up, which is on this. I'm not gonna do it on A because no one's really at A, but I'm gonna try and blow this guy up. I'll get the right momentum and then like that. Wait, why would I do that? Yes! We got two helicopters. Guys, that's about the end of the video. I'll see you guys later. Bye! Peace.